year is 835. Guided by stars and full moon to light the waves. From a solitary longship carries a crew of rough Vikings across the North Sea to Britain.
Beside the rebel rush deep, right after Scotland's arms, here Modi can be good breed, here Dolan are really hard, here Frau Stoker still got me, we'll come up until back here, here on the hill of Dory, for the leg of body, dear creed. Your very first conquest, glory awaits you, Sven, don't you wonder where the Normans will take you?
It's been 7 years since my father took this voyage, if only I can find him, all will be joyous.
Watching from above, he sees your devotion, surely he will slay.
terrifying sight. A Viking ship with a dragon and a hell sailing on the harbor.
Dear Mother Molly, hear my plea. Our danger's at the door. We must away, for I've seen demons coming up from the shore.
What's this idle fantasy? Who would be so vile? We are a holy sisterhood. Never would a Christian defile.
Break the doors and clear the way. You can run or you can stay, but we'll take your treasure away.
We shall remain to the end.
Break the doors and clear the way. You can run or you can stay, but we'll take your treasure away. Treasure clear and bright. Jewels and ladies everywhere, and not a man in sight. Take your pick, then hurry back. Who knows who's seen our ship? Enemies are everywhere. Let's make this pillage quick. There's a dicey one, Sven! Go get your first cap!
And the dog himself.
Merciful Lord, please hear the sound of a merchant's humble prayer. Give me the strength to hold my ground, to you forever, I swear.
Harold, Lord, please give your strength, for now I must confess. How I can tread this awful path, pray that not my weakness oppress.
Very sick, you led by surprise. Knocking him out!
The doors and clear the way. You can run or you can stay, but we'll take your treasure away.
Suddenly, the far doors burst open.
See your heathen sails, retract your wicked course. It's time to reap as you have sown. You fear our deadly force. Christian, do you think we fear a God who's crucified? We shall prove the better here. The Thor is on our side.
Led by the mighty Sir Hector. Saxon militiamen engaged in fierce combat. Saxon steel answers Viking ire, as the Vikings and the militiamen engage. The Vikings are overpowered and are forced to retreat.
Mary comes out of hiding to find Sven beginning to wake.
Stop, I don't want to kill you. Believe me, if you move, I will.
Ha! I see how this thrills you. But do you have a warrior skill?
I'm warning you, I'll run you through.
When you are alone and forsaken, without a friendly face or voice, abandoned and rejected, what else could be expected? Tell me, do I have a choice? When you are alone and forsaken, without a friendly face or voice, abandoned and dejected, what else can be expected? Tell me, do I have a choice?
With a beautiful girl, is eager to ease the tension between the two of them. Being a better-natured Viking, he does not press his advantage, but rather, he tells her his desires to find his father.
After his quest to one day achieve Valhalla, she condemns his pagan ways and asks him, how could anyone believe as you do?
Can't you see the serpents shaking up the sea? wonder, it's all within a right. Life's roles are soaring, join in the rabble, let's go exploring. Let's go to battle, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Ill-trained as a navigator is completely lost.
make matters worse, their food store has completely run out. Sven, cut off from his people and abandoned by the gods, begins to wonder how Father Odin could let this happen to him. And Mary, suffering much of the same, begins to doubt if Mother Mary is even listening to her prayers.
Yeah. lifeblood running out, Sven looks up to the gods and sees a beautiful woman descending from the sky, right in the clouds like lightning. The Valkyrie.
Try their best in their glory, meant for a better world. Right, maiden warriors, right, find the slain and set them free. Right, maiden warriors, right, give them victory.
Either way we fight, then we shall rise to feast through the night.
We'll honor Odin and the mighty Thor, and show them how you fight, what they made you for.
Preparing for the conflict at the world's end.
As persuaded by the gods of Valhalla, every Viking unsheathes his blade, and collectively begins to hack at the others. But some of this tradition has carried on for hundreds of thousands of years. And it's the callous exhaustion that arrives. Is this the fight hope that died for, to die again and again?
Wait! There's more we live for, a way of peace.
why can't we be friends?
Odin!
Odin!
I feel such jealousy. Those blasting will feel anguish. I alone shall declare your fate. And that's to vanquish. Now raise your swords and fight. Decide who is your enemy and smite.
Fueled by a sudden rage, Sven does the unthinkable. He attacks Odin.
Why do you let them rule your lives and tell us how to die? Wearing souls not as good as theirs, we can take them out if we try.
He attacked our mighty king, now he'll feel our deadly sting. Whenever he tries to escape.
Why is it death to words and truths? Where's your courage gone? How many years shall we be slaves? Did you give a pull to move on? No other nation down below has tortured us like this. Let us declare and let us show what real enemy is.
Break the doors and clear the way. You can run or you can stay, but we'll take Valhalla today.
We're under attack!
We are tired and we are sick of your godly politics. We will overturn every grip.
Come, my son, for you must see a treasure they have kept. A show that rules them everything that we shall intercept. Take one look into the blue, the life you left behind. There is one in need of you, you must go and find. Take one leap into the blue, oh, the mind.
And I will not be your son.
You're no son of mine.
You have fought against the gods, but you cannot beat the odds. Feel the fiery wrath of Asgard.
There is no time to hesitate. It's time to take a side. Will it be heaven? Will it be earth? Where will you be justified? As Father Sven and the rest of the Vikings hold off the forces of Asgard, Sven knows he will not have another chance. He leaps into the pool of the gods, and everything turns black.
To Valhalla,
we'll go to Valhalla.
Coming for the Odin, here is mighty Thor, merciful Freya, tear god of war, goddess in the battle.